In this experiment, we will try to split sunlight into its component colors using a prism. For this, we need a white thermocol board or a sheet of white paper, sunlight or any other source of white light, and a prism. Adjust the placement of the prism till the sunlight falling on it emerges as a spectrum. You can place a white thermocol board or a sheet of white paper in the path of the emerging spectrum to see the colors clearly. White light is made up of light waves of different frequencies, which gives them different colors. These waves, due to their differing frequencies and travel velocity, bend at a different angle when they pass through a refractive medium such as a prism. In other words, they have each a different angle of refraction. The colors in a spectrum are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Due to the differing angles of refraction, when white light passes through a prism, it emerges in form of the seven individual colors that form the spectrum. This splitting of light into its component colors is called dispersion.